Alright guys, so welcome back to our FAQ in Under 2 series. In today's video, we're going to talk about what time we will arrive. So in the last video, we kind of touched on this, but this really just kind of, this covers everything. No matter if you're going to have cake and ice cream beforehand or anything like that, this is typically when we should arrive at your event. So depending on which particular service that you have is actually going to change that answer. So we'll start with the game truck. Our goal is to always arrive at least 10 to 15 minutes early. This gives us the time that we need to park the trailer, get everything turned on, set everything up, and then have the guests ready to come in with the rules. And then as soon as the rules are finished, they come inside, we'll play our games, we'll tear down, and then get out of your hair. If you were looking at having laser tag there, that works a little bit differently. It does require a longer setup time. In that case, we will provide either one or two workers. They will show up anywhere between 30 minutes to 60 minutes prior to your event. That should give us the time that we need in order to set everything up. We'll go over the rules and have the kids start right at the time that we're supposed to start. And then with the foam machines, kind of the same idea. Usually it's provided with one person. In that case, normally we show up again around an hour early to set up all of the equipment. We would need access to a water spout and a power outlet source. So we typically will show up a little bit early to make sure that we have all of that done. And it does take time to fill up the water so that we can pour the solution in there to get the foam started. So when it comes to foam, usually about an hour in advance as well. All right, guys. Again, if you found value in this video, please make sure you click that like button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell if you'd like to be notified of any of our future videos. All right, guys, thank you.